Let's discuss a hack to crack direct tax. देखो, direct tax crack करने के लिए एक strategy form करना पड़ता है because direct tax is a huge subject. तो इसको वो कैसे tackle करें? सबसे पहले focus on those chapters which will take less time but give you maximum marks. For example, basic concepts. Basic concepts usually हम लोग ignore कर देते हैं because छोटा सा chapter नहीं आएगा. आता है. This chapter requires only 20 to 25 minutes to revise but which will give you 2 to 3 marks in your MCQs. After that, residential status. Then house property. Income from other sources. Set off and carry forward of losses, and the sixth one is return of income. These six chapters will ensure you are at 20 to 25 marks in your examination. Baki basta hai PGBP, deductions and TDS, ye teenon ke liye mere paas memory technique available hai on my YouTube channel. Please ek baar dekh lena, see Amit Mahajan, and please share this with all your friends. Please save this video so that you don't forget this, and if you are new to this channel, please don't forget to hit the subscribe button. This is Amit Mahajan. I will see you in the next video.